Dear Landy, do you remember me? At the folk song cafe that we met, where I was singing, I was too young to know nothing else was what you've ever been. But you even did the arrangement of my first song for me. Dear Landy, when you read the question to me, it was an inspiring seed that was planted indeed. You said you barely understand why the papa singer wrote for loving a dog but sheep. And you sang in this way. To compose a Mandarin song, had to follow the lexical tones of Chinese. Otherwise, Landy the American could confuse you. Had to love a dog at once. As time go by, somehow I became somebody. Really songs one by one, yet without your creativity. My thoughts were full of fantasies, neglecting the sibling dream. In time I turned away from you, and your name faded from me. Now the sea grows as a tree. In front of smiling faces, I started to listen to sing. You will understand every meaning if you could hear us reading and singing. The way you told me.